Hey everybody, I would love to share with you a tea time project that I created on this wonderful scrapbook and crafting weekend getaway. I used a 3-tier box stack. They're kind of small, it's not real big. And so I just wanted to share it with you. So here's how I stacked it, like this. You can see the big one on the bottom. Then the medium one is here, and I put it off to the side, and then the smaller one is up top. And I tried to make it as you go around the whole project, you'll see something pretty. So I'm trying to go slow here on the bottom. I covered all the boxes with the beautiful tea time paper. That's an old Prima collection. And this is laces from my stash and a lot of ooh la la goodness. So here is a beautiful I Am Roses flower. This is a beautiful piece of pearl trim that Doreen gifted me with. And this is ooh la la. All this is ooh la la here. And this applique here, ooh la la. All the trims are ooh la la, except the one on the bottom is from my stash. Beautiful I Am Roses flowers, gorgeous. And I stickled it with the diamond stickles. This beautiful bow here is from Doreen, gorgeous. Filming with my phone, y'all, it's different, very different for me. Okay, and then in here I just tucked some flowers and some beautiful pearls and bling. And turn it around some more. Here is the top box. I made the bow here with the smaller I Am Roses flower, some stamens in the back. This is tea time wooden piece with another wooden piece here, beautiful ooh la la crown. And coming around here, I just tucked in this heart here, Doreen gifted me. This was already made up, very pretty. These flowers are from Michaels. And on the top, some I Am Roses and this beautiful medallion metal piece here that I use the Prima Crackle. So fun to use. I love the effect that it gives right there. And so yeah. And then here's a beautiful bow. It's a lattice bow from Tattered. I can't remember the name. It's a die set. Doreen gave that to me. So yeah, I just wanted to share that with you. This is a gift for someone very special. And I pray y'all are having a wonderful, beautiful day. And it is gorgeous up here in Orlando. So yeah, I'll be back and thank you so much for stopping by. Bye now.